Man, I'm excited more than anything. Like I said before, and I'll say it again, like I can't stop smiling. You know what I mean? It's just, I'm excited. I'm like a kid at the candy store right now. You know, this is a new sport that I'm learning about. I'm very interested. You know, and I'm looking forward to the start of the race and me being the guy that set the pace. It's gonna be pretty cool, you know what I mean, to get out there the first time and just to be a part of it. So I'm happy right now, you know.
Now you're an Alabama guy. You follow NASCAR very much.
What, say that
Have
again?
You followed NASCAR very much through the years?
Not too much. You know, I see it on TV. You know, I watch it on TV here and there. Whenever I'm watching TV, but I'm always traveling. I'm always like. This year is a huge year for me. We're almost on the verge of unifying the division, which those that don't understand the term of that, the meaning obtaining all belts that is possible to obtain in a division, and I'm right there on the verge of doing it. So, with that being said, it take a lot of hard work and take a lot of dedication and just mindset and focus to be able to compete at the level I'm competing on. But you know, sometimes it takes sacrifices as well too, and I take a lot of them. But today, you know, it's not about that stuff. It's about what's going on today, and I'm looking forward to it, man. I cannot wait.